If you use Matterport and you've ever wondered, is it possible to move around space without the hotspots, then I'm here to tell you that it is. Let's first take a look at a Matterport scan directly from the Matterport website. First, just let me say the quality of the scan is fantastic. It's high res, it has detailed information at just about every stop. You can get product information, ordering information, pricing information. A lot of work went into this demo and it shows. What I want to focus on here is simply the navigation. Now you don't have to move in sequence from one hotspot to the next. You can click in any hotspot you see and you will jump to that location. One thing I'll point out is how that when you are in a location, you'll notice blind spots above and below. This probably has something to do with the way the camera or scanner works. I ran this demo from the Matterport site on desktop, and so in addition to clicking the hotspots, you can also use the WASD keys to navigate you to the front, left, right, or behind closest hotspot location. So when it comes to navigation, that's really the gist of it. You can move from spot to spot. Once you're there, you can look left, right, up and down, but you'll be anchored in that spot until you jump to a new one. So what if you wanted to improve on this? What if you wanted to move a little more fluidly, say like a video game? Well, with the help of Unity and the Unity Industrial Collection, you can take your OBJ from Matterport, import that into Pixie Studio, use optimization tools like decimation to reduce triangles, and then once you're done, export the FBX to then add that into the Unity engine. An FBX can be imported into the Unity 3D engine, and from there you can go crazy and do all sorts of customizations. But that's a topic for another day. Again, strictly sticking to navigation, running the data through Unity 3D will result in navigation like this. I can look around, up, down, left, right, but no longer anchored to a hotspot while doing so. I can walk and move fluidly as I would in a video game. There's really not too much else to say, as it's all really quite straightforward. If this result of free motion is something you'd like to enhance your Matterport, or any point cloud scans for that matter, click the Unity Industrial Collection link below, and when you contact Unity, tell them you saw this video. Thanks for watching, and subscribe for more content around industrial and AEC verticals at Unity.